Summer just around the corner, and tourism leaders in Kansas want to know what's on your Kansas bucket list.
Yeah, the goal is to bring thousands of new visitors to attractions in the Sunflower State, like the Speedway. 41 Action News reporter Sarah Hollenbeck is at the Speedway this morning, where thousands of fans will be this weekend.
That's right. We're talking about 72,000 people here at the Speedway this upcoming weekend. As you can see, the sign is all lit up. Lots of people ready to get out here and get their NASCAR on. And for many people, this is on their Kansas bucket list. Kansas may not be the top of summer travelers' list, but the Kansas Department of Wildlife, Parks, and Tourism wants to put this state at the top of your list. From nature to water parks to unique sports like NASCAR and soccer, Kansas tourism leaders are out to prove that this state has it all. They'll kick off their campaign today, and they're encouraging Kansas Cityans to tweet or Facebook about the must-see and do things in Kansas. Here at the Speedway, more than half of NASCAR fans travel more than 200 miles to get to the race, and they spend a lot of money.
Our races bring $243 million a year of economic impact to Kansas City, and for like comparison references, that's like 15 Big 12 tournaments every year.
We want to hear from you. Tweet us, Facebook us, and let us know what makes your Kansas City bucket list. Reporting here at the Kansas Speedway, I'm Sarah Hollenbeck, 41 Action News.